Hello and welcome to a new CSCard video tutorial. CSCard allows you to set up a store with one or more storefronts, each on its own unique domain. A storefront is a customer area with a set of products and is basically a full-fledged store. Storefronts come in handy if you want to have separate stores with specific content and be able to manage them via the same admin panel. For example, if you deal with different types of customers, such as retail and wholesale, customers from different locations, or different types of products, having separate storefronts is the best option. So, to add a storefront, log into your admin panel and go to Administration Stores. Don't get confused about the menu title. Since a storefront basically is a full-fledged store, we call this menu entry Stores. So, this page, you can see your stores. By default, CSCard comes with one store. My existing store is called Lucky Merchants. As an example, let's create a new storefront for French customers and customize it after that. To start with, click the plus icon. After that, fill in the fields. Note that here you can also clone your existing storefront's data. Pay attention to the storefront URL. In my case, the new storefront will be accessible via the subfolder, but it also can be placed on an entirely different domain. For more information on how to configure storefronts on your server properly, please refer to the following page of our knowledge base. Moving on, switch to the Regions tab and add France to the countries list. When you've finished, press Create and Close. After that, you have to edit the already existing storefront. But first of all, pay attention to this corner. Make sure you're now making changes under all stores, so-called root admin, and not a particular storefront. So, in our case, to differentiate between our new French storefront and the existing one, we need to add some English-speaking countries in the countries list of the Regions tab. Pay attention to the global entry point, which will let your customers choose to which storefront they want to proceed. So, let's see our new storefront. Here it is. Storefronts can be tweaked separately, including the design. Let's customize this storefront a bit. Ta-da! Not only are the storefronts managed by the same admin panel, they can even share each other's data. For example, you can share products. The same product can have a different price, description, and other details on different storefronts. You can also share product features, banners, and more. All in all, a storefront is a very flexible and powerful tool, especially marketing-wise. Having several storefronts helps you turn your visitors into customers. Well, that's it for today. We'll be happy to answer your questions in the comment section below on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks for watching.